I want to know your heart like a child knows his father. I want to know your voice like my little boy knows my voice. When I hear you at a distance, when the world can't make it out, I can hear it coming, your voice, oh Father. Your voice, oh Father, still small voice. And I want to hear your voice, oh Father, even when it seems at a distance, when people think I'm crazy for thinking I can hear you. I wanna know your voice, oh Father. I wanna hear it coming. I wanna be the first around the corner, take your hand and walk with you to the chair that you have. Sit down on your lap and hold on. Sometimes that's all we do as children, is just hear your voice come running around the corner. And hold on. Sometimes that's what it feels like to be a child of God, is just holding on. And I declare over you the enemy's camp tonight is not fearful of a generation puffed up with Christian pride, but a childlike generation that only knows how to do is hold on. I want to hold on to your Father more than I run and play or dance around. I want to hold on your lap and hear your voice whisper over me in the midst of the storm. Peace. Oh, I give you peace. Strength of a generation. Jesus said, I want to give you peace, oh children. Oh, the peace that comes beyond the understanding. Oh, the peace that comes, annoying the whisper of a father. Give you peace in the midst of your brokenness. I give you peace in the midst of your emptiness. I give you peace in the midst of the moments when you feel so tired. I give you peace. I give you peace. Oh yeah. I give you peace. When you feel you can't go on, I give you peace. When rejection's far too much, I give you peace. Oh, yeah. When the shame is too unbearable, and the words seem so cruel, coming.